Hello, my name is Nguyen Thuan Chi and I'm from University of Sunderland. This is my project. This is a line tracking car using camera for image processing. My car uses an Arduino Uno R3 as a microcontroller, a camera Pixy2 for image processing, motor driver connect to the motor here to control the PWM and PID algorithm, and this is a power cell. My project use Arduino to program and PCMon app to display the line tracking process. The principle of my car is the car will track the line, and it will use some barcodes here as the commands to 1 is turn left, 7 is turn right, 3 is go straight, and 5 is stop. And all the barcodes here are taken from the manufacturer page. And at the end of the line, I have some water on the line here and some white obstacle which can make the car be distracted. I will test them. So now I will move to the first case. In the first case, I want my car turn left here and stop here. Now I will reset the Arduino and connect the power. Turn left. Stop. Yeah. My second case is I want it go straight here and turn right here and then stop here. I will reset the code again. Go straight. Turn right. And then it will stop. Yeah. As case 3, I make this go straight here, then turn right here, and stop here. And in in this case, I will make the car run standalone mode. I will unplug all the cable. Yeah, I unplug the cable, so no signal for the camera. Now I will make the robot running standalone mode. It will go straight. We go straight here. Seven, it will turn right. And it stop. So now I will plug again the cable to show you that it can run on the line, have water, and have some distracted obstacle. Stop here. Stop here. Yeah. We'll go straight here. Now we'll plug again. So the signal is back. Now we test. We connect. We reset the code. Go straight. Go straight. You see, it can run on the water and stop. So this is my project testing. Thank you for watching.